Arne ser nå. Sånn lyd, det er ikke noe lyd fra Nintendo der nå. All right. Ok, det er Splatoon. Det har jeg spilt på et par events. Første gang jeg har lyst på et FIFA-spill er i høst, med FIFA på Switch. ARMS har vi spilt masse hjemme, ungene elsker det. Pokken, ja ja.
Maybe even an odyssey. A look, a feel, an exploration. Close your focus and open your mind. Yes, the journey requires the right ticket. And that ticket is Nintendo Switch. But in the end, it's not just where you can take your game. It's where your game can take you. So let's go.
The story goes that when the world was young, everyone in Ulres lived on the World Tree, together with our Divine Father, the Architect. They called that paradise Elysium.
Okay, jeg må innrømme en ting, det er at jeg har Xenoblade Chronicles 2 på Wii U sammen med... Hva heter det? Det er sånn gigantisk guidebok, for det hadde jeg virkelig lyst til å sette meg inn i, men det var så... Det ble så ekstremt... ekstremt mye gnukk i det spillet, da.
Kan du ta meg til Elysium?
Det er bare 1 million systemer oppå andre systemer, oppå andre systemer.
I'll take you there myself. Pyra!
Here!
Cover me!
Got it!
We'll show you what me and Pyra are made of. Take
Veldig upraktisk med sånn bukse med bare lår, innerlårene her, bare.
He calls Pyra. Her flames hide something deeper.
What's the matter? Are you the Aegis, or aren't you?
I won't use that power, and I won't let you use it either!
If you know what you desire, you will have to show it. Not with words, but with your own strength! Everyone, let's go!
All right. Kommer i år da. Det er bra.
Sometimes you need a hero. A sword swinging, fire wielding, stone cold hero.
Enda mer sjørøvere.
An insatiable appetite?
Kirby. Jeg vet han heter Kirby, men han har alltid vært Kirby for meg. Ganske hyggelig. Det er en del sånne Kirby-spill på 3DS. De er ganske hyggelige, alle sammen, faktisk. De er vellaget og bra level-design, og det er ikke så mye motstand i det da, eller skill, hvis du vil bruke det uttrykket, men det er veldig hyggelige feriespill. Og det ser jo det her ut til å være også. Så det er fire player da. Det er litt morsomt.
Minasan.
Hi everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi from Nintendo.
Konbanwa.
I hope you've been enjoying the journey with Nintendo Switch so far. When I found out that Nintendo Switch is being accepted by video game fans from all over the world as a home console that could be taken with you anywhere, I felt so relieved. Take Switch outside, come together, and share the experience. This idea was how we hoped people would play with Nintendo Switch, but people are coming up with many creative ways to play, in all kinds of places, in many more ways than we expected. This summer, Nintendo and its third-party partners will release many multiplayer games that can be played anytime, anywhere, and with anyone. We hope there will be many heated competitions that will be ignited by Nintendo Switch. Now, we'll continue our look at even more new game worlds for Nintendo Switch. But before we do, there is one announcement we'd like to share from our very special friend. Please take a look.
Hi everyone. I'm Tsunekazu Ishihara from the Pokemon Company. Just the other day, we announced that Pokken Tournament Deluxe is coming to Nintendo Switch. This is the latest version of the premier Pokemon fighting game. Two people can dive right into battle using two Joy-Con controllers, so you can experience heated Pokemon battles with just one Nintendo Switch console. There are some fresh additions, including new Pokemon, and this deluxe version of the game.
Det er akkurat for meg det her da, men jeg har to gutter på 5 og 8 som kommer til å elske det spillet der.
Game Freak has begun developing a core RPG Pokemon title on Nintendo Switch. It may not release for more than a year, but we hope you'll look forward.
Akkurat sånn der jeg sitter på kontoret og jobber. En bok og en laptop.
In the meantime,
og litt bamsa.
This year's E3.
Ishihara-san, thank you very much. We heard that the Pokemon series is being developed for Nintendo Switch. What kind of Pokemon game will we be able to play on Nintendo Switch? I'm looking forward to it myself. At this year's E3, we're mostly showing games that will be released in 2017. But please know that here at Nintendo, we're working on many forms of entertainment that can only be made possible on Nintendo Switch. We hope you look forward to them as well. Now let's continue on with the journey with Nintendo Switch.
Metroid! Yeah, Metroid. Har det ikke Team Ninja, så det greit. Yoshi-spill er alltid hyggelig. Ja vel, blir det litt sånn Dynasty Warriors, kanskje. Legge, ja det kan godt hende. Det tar litt tid før satellittsignalet kommer fra Los Angeles, vet du, Ronny. Remember that you can rely on your friends. We're with you.
Get it together, you two. If you can't do this, who can? You fought your way this far. There's nothing you two can.
Er det sånn Fire Emblem Dynasty Warriors? Ser sånn ut.
All right, let's move out.
Working together. We can finish this!
Moro. I høst, ja. Ja vel.
Hi there. I'm the Legend of Zelda series producer, Eiji Aonuma. You may have already heard about it during Bethesda's showcase that was held a few days ago. It was announced that select Zelda items will appear in the Nintendo Switch version of Skyrim. I'm really looking forward to exploring Skyrim with the Master Sword in hand. Oh, when did this Master Sword get in my hand? Next up, we'll take a look at the DLC packs for The Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Let us take you on a new Hyrule adventure.
Eneste DLC-pakke jeg noen gang har vært interessert i omtrent. Ok, Alien Isolation har hatt noen ganske bra. Ah, ja. Jeg kan synke og se, men da misser jeg. Nå skal vi være i synk.
What did you think? I actually have one more announcement that I'd like to share. The four champions that appeared in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild will be available as amiibo. The Zora champion, Mipha. The Goron champion, Daruk. The Rito champion, Rivali. And the Gerudo champion, Urbosa.
Sweet. Yeah, amiibos.
In The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Ja, fine da.
Of course you'll be able to use these in the DLC packs that you just saw, so please look forward to them.
This changes the game. Travel the world. Bring people together. Play anywhere with anyone. If video gaming is a journey, then anywhere has to include a stop right here in LA during E3. This is Magic Week, where booths buzz and channels glow, where the game worlds you've heard about suddenly spring into life. And this summer, a new kind of heated competition ignites right on Nintendo Switch. It kicks off later today with the Splatoon 2 World Inkling Invitational, which brings teams from the Americas, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, and Japan to see whose colorful skills are the best. Tomorrow, the Pokken Invitational will be held. You might recognize some of our eight competitors who'll be duking it out in heated battles. Later on Wednesday, we'll see eight players throw punches in the fun and competitive game ARMS, which launches later this week.
ARMS.
Four of our players will be pros, and the other four will be E3 attendees who rise to the top by battling on the show floor. If you're going to E3, we hope you'll accept the challenge.
Oh, yeah.
And no matter where you are, be sure to catch up with Nintendo Treehouse Live at E3 for all the details and news about Nintendo Switch and Nintendo 3DS. But now, there are a few more worlds left to visit on our journey before we land in the booth. Let's go!
Det gleder jeg meg til. Det er sånn gledesspreder.
Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle, and it will be developed exclusively for the Nintendo Switch. The Rabbids' crazy personalities and unpredictable behavior will shine as they are.
Lars tar feil, fordi jeg skal legge, jeg kan livestreame når jeg legger unga etterpå, det gøy.
They will surprise you in this tactical adventure filled with combat and exploration. Mario and his friends will join them in an epic quest to put the kingdom back in order. We can't wait for you to play the game on August
29th. 2 uker før Destiny.
Everyone here at Psyonix, we're extremely excited to announce that Rocket League is indeed coming to Nintendo Switch. We know that both the Rocket League and Switch communities have wanted it, and now we're going to release it, complete with cross-network support that lets you play against opponents on other platforms.
The Switch version will have all the features and modes we've released thus far, plus exclusives like local wireless multiplayer, Mario and Luigi hats for customizing your car, and new exclusive cars we'll talk about later this
year. Kjempebra spill. Veldig kult at det crossplay også da. Monster Hunter XX. Det er ikke det beste Monster Hunter i serien da, men det er jo... Det er kult da. Ok da. Var det en USA-dress han hadde på seg der? Åh, så det 2D-greia der. Dette ser bare amazing ut. Herregud. Sony kan beholde de her biker-zombiene sine. Det høres ut som egen komponert sånn her showtune musikk også. Tenk å få Zelda og det Mario-spillet der på ett år. Det er ganske imponerende. Må jo vente 5 år på to nye da. Bare for å være litt sånn negativ, for det er vel det alle forventer at det skal være. Var ferdig der, ja. Ja vel, ok, ok, takk, takk. Ja, kjøp Switch. Jeg spiller på Switchen... Mer enn de andre konsolene. Nei, det var bra. Det var mye skam i høst.
Hey everybody and welcome to Nintendo Treehouse Live at E3 2017. We're back for another year. We've got a lot of great game content to show you and a lot of special guests swinging by as well. But to get things kicked off, we're going to take another look at Super Mario Odyssey. Just saw the video in the spotlight. It's going to be coming out on October 27th.
Alright, de skal vise Super Mario Odyssey her, så, switch over til Twitch, TV, Nintendo, frem og av når jeg må ta ungene her. Men fortsett å se Twitch, TV, Nintendo, fordi Mario Odyssey så helt amazeballs ut. Takk for at dere fulgte min... Jeg satt opp denne streamen på 10 minutter, så derfor det var en del krøll og tull. Men sånn er det når de andre må kaste inn håndkleet. Takk for meg. Ha det bra.